Mrs. Bishop, our DECA advisor, and she's going to talk with us about DECA. So, briefly, what is DECA and what does it stand for?
DECA is a high school and collegiate marketing organization, and students throughout the United States, throughout the entire world, are able to take marketing, business management, finance, hospitality classes, and the concepts they learn in the class, they get to apply it through a student organization by the name of DECA.
And it is National DECA Month, so what can members of all choose?
Well, since it is National DECA Month and everyone throughout the country and the world is celebrating DECA, here at Frankfort High School, our officers have quite a few activities planned. Starting next week for non-DECA members here at Frankfort High School, but in particular to members, students are getting DECA merchandise. There's going to be DECA competitions with some pretty cool DECA swag gifts, as well as a donut breakfast for DECA students right before Christmas break. And of course, we have quite a few students, 26 in fact, who are really looking forward to going to Detroit, Michigan next week during National DECA Month.
Yes. Okay, so that conference is coming up soon.
Yes, it is.
So what does a typical DECA conference look like?
Well, there are different kinds of DECA conferences. It's either a business conference where there are no competition, no competitive events going on, or it's a DECA conference that the sole purpose is competition. And this particular DECA conference is held in Detroit, Michigan. The location changes every year. And there's 13 states of high school marketing students who are going to be at this conference. And some great things that happen in these conferences, obviously the networking, meeting other DECA students from around the country, but attending career industry workshops, meeting professionals in the marketing business entrepreneurship area. Probably the highlight for Central Region is probably going to be the riverboat cruise we're going to take Saturday night with the band, cruising up and down the Detroit River, which will be spectacular. But as an advisor, I always enjoy watching all of the Frankfort DECA members go through these experiences, their eyes light up like, oh my gosh, this is so cool. So that's just a snapshot of what members can look forward to in conferences.
Sounds like a great experience.
I think, are you going?